Hey guys, let's do a quick summary. Here we have a cabin in the woods, and so we go down to the foreground, and you have some tall grass and reeds, and you have the textured light of the land and some more grass, varying colors, so on and so forth, all the way back to even heavier brush where it gets here, the trees, some of the distance, the trees, and then shadows falling across it. Some closer trees here. See where the light's coming in, hitting that. So the back side of the trees, of course, are the darker and it's casting shadows.